King has gone insane.
He is a proponent of a theory called animal magnetism.
He's capable of anything.
This automatism must be. It could do much more than dance.
Angel of Death, descended from the heavens to vanquish the clockwork. You're just as they describe. These machines feed on the dead. The greater the massacre, the deeper the river where they slake their thirst.
We'll be right back. critical work. People always decry the truth when forced to face it. Still your fear. I will be her salvation.
Mari!
The time is nigh. The world rests on the precipice of transformation. A new age will dawn.
Those who lived through the hunger, cold, and dangers of the wilderness may find a home in these lands. Call it the pride of a northerner. They came with their manners, rules, and ranks. I couldn't care less about the ways of you lowlanders.
At least the lands are still
up north. We have our own way of doing things.
Maybe he's to blame. Maybe he ain't.
Young master, the lands here are cold and barren.
You can starve to death for all I care.
The north is full of dangers, whether you're a prince or a peasant. Whether man or beast, only the strong will survive.
If we die. How'd the Lowlanders take over an empire?
Look at us. Beaten, shamed, and hunted.
Macduff! Eli!
Can you hear a word I said? You nearly died out there.
Macduff, you.
Thank you.
A magia, tão bela e tão poderosa, é o que conecta a nossa longa história. Esse elo que compartilhamos é o legado de Hogwarts. Agora é hora de incluir a sua própria história nesses corredores ilustres e moldar totalmente o futuro do mundo bruxo. Cada corredor, cada retrato, cada pedra desse castelo conta a história de bruxas e bruxos que por ali passaram. Aqui você vai conhecer amigos para a vida toda e aprimorar suas próprias habilidades mágicas nas salas de aula dos professores mais talentosos do mundo. E enquanto sua jornada começa em Hogwarts, preparando poções, domando animais fantásticos e dominando feitiços, um mundo ainda maior aguarda você além desses muros. Um mundo cheio de perigos que você nem imagina. Um conhecimento antigo, há muito tempo desaparecido deste mundo. O talento estranho e misterioso que você possui pode ser a chave para despertar esse poder adormecido. Seu potencial não tem limites. Mas que forma ele tomará? Sua jornada vai revelar suas verdadeiras intenções. As escolhas que você fizer agora definirão o legado de Hogwarts.
My name is Frey Holland. I do not know how I got here. And all I want is to go home.
She is hell's sport. How else did she survive in the corruption?
The people are afraid. They look to me in the council for hope that we cannot give them. But maybe you can.
Wherever I go turns to shit.
It's always been this way.
Athia's all but lost.
Everything that corruption touches,
it breaks.
Yeah. Saw it up close.
It is you who trespassed on my land. You who set this battle in motion.
How do you plead?
Not guilty.
Lies! She dies!
They say, the wonder is, not that the field of stars is so vast, but that we have measured it. You're part of Constellation now, part of our family. What you've found, it's the key to unlocking everything.
information.
This is all we've been working towards.
Jefferson Route looks good.
We've come to the beginning of humanity's final journey.
Prepare for departure. Graviton loop array is full. Check. Your space lane is clear.
That's why we're here.
Main engines go. Ignition.
To discover what's out there.
Good luck, Constellation. You are go for launch.
Easy, no. Easy. It's okay. You're safe now. Right here. Wait, what happened? Where's Erend?
Ambush. Ruins a crawler with raiders. They hit our camp hard. We ran and they chased us down. Erend was away from camp. Scouting. I bet he's still out there.
What was left?
Raiders got machines on their side. Claw Striders. You should go after Erend. If they find him before you do, who knows what they'll do to him.
No, you're injured. I have to...
Don't worry about me. I'll make my own way out. Get going.
Yeah. What are raiders doing in these ruins? I hope Erend is okay. There might be more. Yep, another one. I need to get clear. That was close. I can't shake up. Maybe I can lose him in here. These guys won't give up. The way out is down. the machines. Better go under. Strong here.
I have friends, okay? And not just the ones you slaughtered. But when they come looking for me, there's gonna be trouble. Wouldn't be laughing. I have my hammer.
Enough! Get moving!
Osram.
Raiders said they were heading for the old bridge. Maybe I can cut them off. Better get to higher ground, find a way. There's the bridge. I think I know a way to get there fast. I gotta be careful.
should do it. Help's on the way, Erend.
I owe you another one.
Come on.
But this time, I have a present for you. I found it, Eloy. Huh? What you sent me for. Right before the Raiders got me.
You did good. Now, let's see where this thing will take us.
Said a storm was coming.
Yeah. And it's almost here.
It happened an age ago. When I recall, I see it true. On a night of wintry fog, the rune of death was stolen. And the demigods began to fall. Starting with Godwin the Golden. Queen Marika was driven to the brink. The shattering ensued, a war that wrought only darkness. The Elden Ring was broken. But by whom? And why? What could the demigods ever hope to win by war? The conqueror of the stars, General Radahn. Blade of Mikkel and Melania the Seventh. These two were the mightiest to remain, and locked horns in combat. But there would be no victor. So, we inhabit a fractured world, awaiting the arrival of the Elden Lord. Unless, of course, thou shouldst take the crown.